wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to upgrade your driver license, transport or commercial license in West Bengal. These two links provided here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the pages West Bengal apply for TR, transport commercial driver license, as well as West Bengal upgrade your driver license. Here on this page, we have provided detailed information and instruction useful for a new applicant to understand the procedure and complete it at ease. Also, you can see few links for external forms and websites which are going to be useful for completing the procedure, and you will understand the importance of these links in the due course of our presentation. Also, there is a select language tab which is provided on the top right corner of our page, with a drop-down menu for selecting the language of your choice to understand this procedure in a much better way. List of items covered in this session today: need to upgrade your driver license, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, online resources, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, and other information. Let us see the need to upgrade your driver license. Today, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. So, the need is like when you have a driving license for a two-wheeler and you wanted to drive a three-way, four-wheeler like car or any other vehicle which is used for transport like lorry or a bus, then you need to upgrade your driving license for obtaining permission to drive such vehicle. The need for upgrading from a valid driving license arises for the purpose of driving other vehicles. Other vehicles refer to the ones that are not covered under the current license. So if a person who has a valid driving license to drive non-transport vehicle and wanted to drive transport vehicle, then one needs to get his driving license upgraded. So drive transport vehicles are the ones which are bus, common goods carrier and other things. A driving license is an official document that states that a person may operate one or more types of motorized vehicles such as motorcycle, car, truck or a bus on a public roadway. As per the Act 1988 in India, no person can drive a motor vehicle in a public place unless he holds a valid driving license. Driving without a driving license or without the permission to drive the type of driving vehicle is an offense, and incumbent has to pay penalty for it. Documents required: you need the document application form 8, which can be downloaded directly from the link provided here, and there is another link which is provided here in the top which provide access to different forms required for applying in West Bengal. So this is the first link which has many forms listed here, and this is the form 8 which you need to download directly, print and complete the form for applying. Form 5, Form 15, both are required. Driving license, valid learner's license for which the additional class of vehicle is required. You need to provide the documents of the vehicle in which you are going to do the drive test. The documents like a registration certificate, insurance certificate, tax card, a pollution under control certificate, fitness certificate in case of a transport vehicle. Concern letter from vehicle owner to use this vehicle for conducting test drive is also required. A passport size photograph, 3 copies, and other card are the documents required for this procedure. Let us see how to apply in person. To upgrade or add additional class to your driver license in West Bengal, the applicant has to go to the RTO office concerned for your area. Don't worry if you don't know the local address. Please click the contact link provided here to reach the page in the West Bengal portal, which has contact details which you can filter further to get the information of the local RTO office. Make a note of it and go for applying. Make sure you have all the necessary documents for applying for this procedure, because missing out one document, your application stands rejected. As I said, you can download the application form through the information through the link which I already explained to you. The applicant should also make sure that they are eligible for applying for this procedure. Application forms can also obtain from the RTO office on your visit. Present the completed application form along with the documents required to an officer there in RTO office. He will mark you the amount which you need to pay for this procedure and the counter in which you need to submit these documents. Go to the counter, submit these documents and pay the fees. Once you pay the fees and the documents, officials will receive these and they will start applying, processing on this request internally. And on successful completions of test drive, when you make this, you will be asked to take photograph and give the imprint of your finger for a license copy. The applicant will get the license as per the authority's advice. How to apply? Apply online, meaning through portals. First, one has to make sure that all the required documents are in hand to apply online. In order to apply online, please click the Parivahan link provided here. This is a useful link for transport related activities for different states. So here in this page, you are going to select West Bengal from the list of states provided here. Once you select West Bengal in the drop down, you will get the next page where you are going to select apply online services on driving license. Here, when you click on this link, you will get another page. It has many options which are required for this. So then you have to select the state for which you need the service and then hit continue. Once you hit continue, you will be taken to another page where you will be prompted for details to enter and hit proceed to go to the next page for filling the prompted details and uploading the documents. Once you finish the final phase of applying, you will get an acknowledgement from the online procedure for meeting the officials at RTO office. Take a printout of the acknowledgement and application form, attach all the documents and go to the RTO office with these bunch and submit it to an officer there. He will mark the amount on the counter in which you need to pay. Once you pay the document and pay the fees there, they will process as per how they will process when you apply in person to complete this procedure to issue you an upgraded driver license. As I said, printing application has to be done. You can use the link provided here, the Parivahan link provided here, to get the printout of your application. Once you click on the link, you will get a page like this and you have to select the state of your choice, that is West Bengal, from the drop down menu. Once you select, you will get a page which with the options. So select the option like download forms and a print application form. Once you click the print application form, you will get access to a page where you have to enter the application number and date of birth to submit in order to get a printout of the application form. You can also fix appointment with the RTO office for this procedure. So click the Parivahan link provided here to reach a page similar to this, exactly this, and you will get option here like appointment about slot booking. Like you are going for services on driving license, so click on that. You will get a next page and it will prompt you to enter required details and hit submit to reach the next page. Here you have to enter all the details or required details to get the appointment. Eligibility: the person should have a valid driving license and should have completed 20 years of age for transport vehicles with a 1 year experience in LMB. Validity: a driving license for a non-transport vehicle is valid up to a period of 20 years or an age of 50 years, whichever is earlier, and 5 years thereafter. Transport vehicle license is valid for a period of 3 years from the date of issue or renewal. Fees: the link provided below here will help you in reaching a page which has many services and fees applicable for this. So have a look at the page and understand what's the amount you are going to pay for this. Processing time: after successful completion of the required documents, the upgraded license will be processed on the same day. Offices and contacts: Public Vehicles Department, Belthala Road, number 38 Belthala Road, Kolkata 20. Contact, email and fax number are provided here for personal interactions with your officials. As we have seen, the link provided here will help you in reaching the contact page. Online resources, we have used these website links in our procedure explanation. So all the information provided with the help of these websites are very much useful for completing the procedure. So we have provided these website at our pages at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information, it is a punishable offense to drive the vehicle without a valid license. Those who are under 18 years are not supposed to drive. RTO officials has the right to decide upon the issue of license. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and click subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to upgrade your driver, transport or commercial license in West Bengal.